Hello, everyone. Dark Kirby 14 here. Welcome to our Wario World. All right, now level 4. Alright, so this is actually the one I was younger. When I was a kid, I got stuck on this level. Now I'm dumb. Oh, fuck this. I don't even know what this is. Fuck me running. Get something out. Okay, now that I went and wrote this got this down because I'm not. I just realized that one of these is two of these in order to sing. Nice. Ah, fuck me. Fuck! Minimal loss. This is it playing by Kirby game rules. You get squished, die. There's Sonic too. Make sure I didn't miss anything back. I don't think I did. Wonderful. Okay, I got it. Oh no, more game physics. Ah, come on. Ah, fuck. I had it. Gosh. That last one's annoying. Why? Nice. I'll take it. Thank you. Oh, hell you think you sleeping for? What? I didn't think that would work. Game manipulation, baby. I need you. You already know which one I'm trying to do, man. Give me that jump, man. Come on. I don't know why I need that. Yeah, some of these are like easy, like in the middle of the game for like no reason. Is that shit? Oh, that thing only gets you the door. Why is that in the middle of the floor? Thank you. sucks. I mean, at least I pushed it, but that's really annoying. Oh. Oh, fuck, I had it. Fuck you. Fuck you! Don't even know.
Oh, yeah.
president I need. Fuck you. Missing a Sparling and a couple treasure shit. Fuck, too early. Too early again. Probably should tilt the camera now. Fuck! Fuck! Why did I think it could reset? Okay. Not saying no to more coins. Ah. Thankfully, this ain't a long level. It's not as annoying as our. Why did I do that? Minimal loss. Yeah. Trophies and two treasures. And one of the gems. Probably one of those split ways I missed something. This level isn't as bad as it was for me when I was younger. Remember game overing on this level a lot, I couldn't get past it. Alright. Oh, yeah. Hold on, I wanna make sure I know exactly. I remember what this is. Got everything. Good enough. I think I'd have done is kick his ass. Come on. Alright, there's only one level left in the boss, and the last boss of the game, and then we're done with the Ryu. Alright, so yeah. I guess that's been Dark Kirby 14. See you next time, more Wario!